We need to find what the value is of the log 8 with base 2 plus the log of 16 with base 2. So luckily we have the same bases, so that means we will ultimately combine these two into a single number. Okay, so how do we evaluate log 8 with base 2? So first we have to somehow transform the 8th so that instead of 8 there's a 2, right? Because the log of 2 with base 2 is simply 1, right? So we need to transform this 8 in terms of 2 somehow. So we know that 8 can be expressed as 2 to the thirds, right? 2 to the thirds. Okay, and the same thing for the second term. The 16 can be transformed into 2 to the fourths. Okay, so then we will have what? We will have, we know that the power comes down, right? The power rule for the logarithm makes sure that the 3 comes down as a constant before the logarithm, right? So it's going to be 3 log 2 with base 2. And then the same thing for the next one. 4 comes down as the power, then log 2 with base 2. So now look what happens. We can combine these two logs and simply add the coefficients 3 and 4, right? Because the log 2 with base 2 are repeated here, right? So it's going to be simply 3 plus 4 log with base 2, right? And we know that this log, when the base and the input is the same, the answer is simply 1, right? And we can confirm that by knowing that it's going to be log 2 divided by the log of the base, which is 2, right? And keep in mind that there's whenever you don't see the base, it's automatically assumed that it's 10, right? So log 2 base 10 divided by log 2 base 10 is 1, right? So this is going to be 7 times 1, which is equal to 7. So I hope this was a lot of fun. Thanks for watching, and see you in the next video.